So Martin, welcome back to Rovers. How does it feel to be back here and working within the academy?
Yeah, it's great. Obviously I moved back to the area about maybe 2 years ago now. And all settled in the area, so it's great to be back in a club that means so much to me.
The club have said that they've been monitoring you and they've been wanting you to come and join the academy for a while now. How did this move come around from your perspective?
Initially I spoke to Cops in Kirsty, Kirsty Calvin, and obviously Cops, I don't need to say his name. So we had an initial conversation and it went really well, and they said they wanted me to be part of things, which obviously I was up for. As I said before, it's a club that means a lot to me, so being back in the area, it was kind of a no-brainer to get started my kind of coaching job.
You were the under-11s as well, you had a few weeks and sessions with them. What you made to that age group overall?
Great, that all the boys are really keen to learn, and when you give them something, they go and carry it out in a great manner, and it's a great age group to have, and there's some good talent in there as well.
And at the minute, the academy has been really productive. There's a lot of people working their way up through the pathway and make it into the first team, so it's a really exciting time to be part of this academy.
Definitely, that is. Obviously, I'm doing a bit in the academy as well, and I'm doing a degree then now in applied management, which I'm kind of three quarters way through, so try to build little steps in the next stage of the journey, whenever that may come, when I finally call it a day.
And you've met Tony Cook, and that what we made to the staff behind the scenes within the academy?
Yeah, really good, really welcoming and helpful. I do a lot of the kind of work with Steve Welsh, who's been very good with me. Been doing a bit with young Cammy as well. He's in the same age group, who's been great and really helpful. So they've all really went out of their way to make me feel welcome again, and obviously try to learn little bits of them, because it's all new and fresh to me, so it's good to be learning the other side of things, and hopefully I can carry that on and learn a lot more in the months to come.